Hi friends, in this video we are going to see 10th maths ICSE syllabus exercise 6A, 5th sum. So this is based on we have to solve quadratic equation. So two natural numbers differ by 3, find the numbers if the sum of their reciprocals is 7/10. So let the two natural numbers be, we can keep it as x and y. Natural number, you must know the meaning of natural number, that is positive integers only, starting with 1, 2, 3, etc. So negative integers no one come. So x minus y equal to 3, that is difference is 3, that is differ by 3 means the difference is 3. 8, 5, 8 minus 5 means 3, that only. So next thing, you bring x is equal to 3, minus y come to this side means plus y. Therefore you can keep this one as first equation. Next, sum of their reciprocals. Reciprocal of x is 1 by x. Reciprocal of y is 1 by y. So 1 by x plus 1 by y is equal to 7/10. Here we are taking a cross multiplication LCM. So y into 1 means y, x into 1 means x. So x plus y by xy. So equal to 7/10. Now you substitute x value 3 plus y in this here. So 3 plus y by, instead of x we can substitute 3 plus y into y equal to 7/10. So using 1. So y plus y means 2y. In denominator you multiply y inside. So through 3y plus y square equal to 7/10. So now you cross multiply these two things. So 10, if you multiply it means multiply with both the terms. So 10 into 3, 30 plus 20y is equal to, multiply this one. So 7, you multiply it with these two terms. So 21y plus 7y square. So here only power greater. So you bring all these terms to other side. So 7y square plus 21y, then minus 20y minus 30 equal to 0. So equal to 0 is very important because this is equation. Quadratic equation means equal to is very must. So equal to 0. So 7y square, 21y minus 20y means 1y, that is y. Minus 30 equal to 0. Now we have to factorize this one. So 7 into minus 30 means minus 210. So here coefficient of central term is 1. So where number is very easy, prime factorization we can do. So 210 means 2 times means 1 2s are 2, and then again 1 is not divisible by 2, so you add 0. Then 10 means 5 2s are 10. Again, 5th table means 2 5s are 10, 1 5s are 5, then 3rd table means 7. So, you just clubbing and you find that difference must be 1. So, 5 3s are 15, 7 2s are 14. So, 15 into 14, definitely 210 will come. 15 minus 14, 1 will come. So, you fix the sign, that's a coefficient, central sign, you fixed to greater number. So, 15 into minus 14, minus 210. 15 minus 14 means 1. So here coefficient of y square is 7, so you divide by 7. So here 2 7s are 14, so 7y plus 15, y minus 2 equal to 0. So 7y equal to plus 15 go 10 means minus 15, so y is equal to minus 15 by 7. Is not possible since a y must be a natural number, so this is not a natural number. So y minus 2 equal to 0, so y is equal to 2, so this is our answer. Put y is equal to 2 in first equation. So 3 plus 2 means 5. So x is equal to 5 is our book back answer.